He's a 10, but he said the autoharp isn't a real instrument